Research complete.
Do you need me to attack Alta?
Construction complete.
Well, they're leaving me alone because they don't have enough oomph to take on my star bases.
Research complete. And do you want credits? Did you say you wanted minerals for credits or not?
Yeah, that's what I...
I'll offer you 1k for 1k then.
Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
It's not so bad with the happiness thing, because the spiritualists gain a building that gives you 10% happiness. So that actually offsets it anyway, so it's not so bad.
Construction complete. Special project complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
How the fuck can the AI support 46 ships off one planet?
Yeah.
I don't know if he's going to go bankrupt or not.
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete.
Okay, so I've come to the realization that auto-built ships are shockingly fucking bad.
Yeah. They really are.
Yeah. So I've rebuilt my my own stuff now, and it works so much better.
Yeah. What fleet are you running at the moment?
Construction complete.
It's a mix of railguns, auto cannons, and plasma throwers.
Oh wow! So you've got all of them there.
Not really. I don't have lasers or missiles.
Okay, they're the two I've got. I'm trying to rush them. I've teched armor up to 4 already.
Research complete.
I can't decide whether or not to sacrifice my fleet just to try and take this guy down.
Construction complete.
I'm gonna go for it because I can rebuild it afterward quite quickly. Oh, for fuck's sake, they're targeting the troop transports first. That's not what we wanted. Oh, they've got auto cannons.
Do you have credits?
I haven't really got credits. I need credits. Do you have credits?
No, not really.
Manchester?
Nope.
Fuck. I'm quite badly short on credits, to be honest.
Construction complete.
All right, so they're using the laser.
Cheeky fuckers, they're attacking my bloody outpost.
Construction complete.
Here we go, so I'm at plus six now.
Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Are you winning that war now, Alton?
I am.
Nice.
I do still need money.
Yeah, I'm running negative, I'm afraid.
What does combat speed actually allow you to do?
Evasion, possibly? I'm not sure.
Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
I know.
Situation log updated.
Manchester.
Situation log updated.
I've got.
Situation log updated. Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Do you want some?
Situation log updated.
I need my energy right now.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Alta, if you look right of me, I think you've probably discovered it. There's that people you can trade energy credits for.
That's alright, I found someone. That was cool.
Hostile fleet engaged. Enemy planet secured. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete.
How much? The auto-built corvettes are alright. But the destroyers, oh my god. They put so many fucking, like, point defense weapons on them.
You don't even need point defense again if the AI got
Yeah, I know, exactly. Exactly, so it's like, oh, why am I doing shit? Oh, I understand now.
Construction complete.
The ships I'm building are fucking awful.
I've just realized that going over your naval capacity doesn't actually kill you that much, he says, hopefully. I've just decided that the best way to beat the AI is just to massively overstack my fleet. So I'm going to go up to about 3k, I think, and then beat him.
Cool.
What are you running now, Manchester? Because I'm assuming you can get an obscenely large fleet.
Yeah, 3,200.
Research complete.
You've got some young blood heading towards your main system, Manchester. Watch it.
Hostile.
I think they're raiders of some type.
Hostile fleet detected. Situation log updated.
Bloody pirates.
Station under attack. Station under attack. Station under attack. Construction ship under attack. Construction complete.
I now understand where I was going wrong all those times.
Construction complete. Research complete. Mm-hmm. Debris analyzed.
Mikum de Renable. Mikum de Renable. Mikum de
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete.
Mega corporation.
Research complete.
I mean, that's just awesome, though. Like, I don't know if I would be that type, but it's fucking cool nonetheless.
What?
It's the government type. Mega corporation.
Who is the Meg Corporation?
No, it's just an option.
Okay.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
Oh, they're trying to entice me to attack you, by the way.
Purple guy. Attack me?
Yeah.
That's kind. Who's doing that?
Purple guy.
Elemantico, whatever the name is.
Mm.
I think I'm ahead of them on just about everything, so it should be okay.
They aren't fans of yours, I don't know why. Can't imagine the reason.
Yeah, I don't know. It's nothing to do with the fact that they're warmongers and they've got what? Mine's 100% from rivaling me, and they've got a massive load of border friction as well. They're not terribly pleased. To be honest, I think they're just fussy.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
He was gonna dis.
Debris analyzed. Special project complete.
How rough beating comes looking.
Special project complete.
How people's income's looking.
What, money wise or?
Minerals, I'm thinking.
No. You first.
170?
I've got 8 credits, 40 minerals.
80?
8.
8 credits income and 40 minerals.
140.
Oh, okay.
To be fair, you're making a lot more minerals than me now.
You've just been horribly screwed, though, by your starting position.
Well, it could be worse.
Could.
I mean, you did get lucky with your land grab.
I don't know about luck. I think it was all skill, to be honest.
Construction complete.
All luck.
Yeah. Jealous.
Construction complete.
But yeah, I mean, I did have to make a run for it though before that purple guy got cut across. I mean, I got pretty shitty, because I haven't got any planets that I want. Like, I wanted to go the other way. But all the planets, like all the planets I can colonize are that way, so I'm still only up to 5 planets. While Manchester sat there on 9.
Debris analyzed. Research complete. Construction complete.
Feels like I'm doing relatively well on the research front though. Got 36, 60 and 45 now. Well, I don't know what that compares to with you guys.
Good one with you. Manchester's got more.
Yeah, Manchester's gonna have more.
He's just on a fucking warpath, isn't he? Just gobbling up all that bloody territory.
I don't know. I think he might have made mistakes, has he? He did NAP the people on either side of him. On one side, so he kind of, he attacks this person, they're gonna wait 10 years for them, they can attack them again.
Long time to wait.
It is. How long does the recently conquered modifier last for, anybody know?
Nope.
Okay.
Very hard to get money.
Construction complete.
Just like in real life.
That's true.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Ah, beautiful. Fleet expansion plus minerals. Some other stuff.
System survey complete. Research complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
No, the humans.
Construction complete.
It's like all the history of humanity, our successes, our failures, our triumphs, our achievements over the eras. That's our end. That's lies.
No, that wasn't the humans that got vassalized.
Wasn't it?
No.
Give us gonna dis-
Oh, these guys are.
No, the United Nations of Earth. Oh, you vassalized the humans as well.
Yep.
Oh, you dick. I'm coming, going over, guys. Support independence.
They're my friends.
Support independence.
Give us gonna dis-
Oh shit.
System survey complete.
What?
minus 47 on the energy credits.
So what are you actually trying to do there?
Just building a fleet.
No, it with the independents supported.
If they rebel against you, I support them.
Ah, okay. Well, no, they love me.
Let's see.
No, they really do.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete.
Energy is the most fiddly thing. You'll have a surplus for a while, and then it's like you pull your fleet out, or you go to war, and then you have a deficit. It's just really, like, fiddly and clunky.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Got all construction the fucking AI. Complete. Absolutely fucking love him.
Research complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
What's your research at now, Dave?
43, 68, 52.
I've got like 90 and everything, but I've got like twice the planets you guys do.
What are you at, Alta?
25, 41, 38.
So yeah.
What's your penalties?
Pretty much the same as yours. I'm on 5 planets, you're on 4. I mean, this frontier outpost spam is good for one thing, I think. Research. Fucking hell, just the energy credit deficit from keeping my fleet out is awful.
I can give you some for minerals. Do you have minerals?
No, I'm buying off somebody else, it's fine. Complete. Oh, perfect time. My general just died right while he was about to invade a flipping planet. That's a defensive stack. Thank you.
You know, Home in the Sky is really good. Like that, that's a huge amount of minerals that that trait gives you.
Thanks for leveling up this guy's commander out. It's very kind of you.
What's that?
This guy's got a level 4 commander versus my level 1.
Oh, is that my fault?
That is entirely your fault.
Oops.
Research complete. Research complete. Construction 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 complete.
How do you tell where an asteroid is about to impact? I thought I gave you like a mission or something.
It does normally.
Yes. Oh, I see it.
Research complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Spare credits.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. And we got 2K.
How many? 1K for 1K?
Sure.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Does anybody know if you set buildings started? Do they keep building if you put them in a sector?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
They do. Thank you.
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet. Construction complete. Construction complete. Enemy planet secured. Construction complete. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. Situation log updated.
Just the unintelligent life on my planets is picking up all my traits.
Yeah, works. What planet?
Regular.
I can't see. So who are you warring next, Alta?
Well, there's a little known secret that there's actually about 5,000 aliens between me and my northern partner.
Ah.
And then beyond that, for me to actually get to, actually no, I can bypass these guys. That's not too bad. Oh, so once I kill that 5,000 stack, then I could potentially go north.
But you can't at the moment.
Well, I don't know. I suppose I could just try and bypass them. I could probably safely navigate them. Where are you going?
Towards you. Well, I'm picking off that guy in the center first, then towards you.
Why would you want to do a silly thing like that?
Hostile. You don't really have this choice.
Research complete.
There's always a choice.
Station under attack. Situation log updated. Enemy planet secured. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Station under attack. Situation log updated.
Upon poodles of money.
Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete.
Mi condenable.
All right, you guys want to stop here? Good game.